So I'm gonna show y'all how to make a simple Lego girl like this. It's pretty simple. Take one of these pieces, like these little curly, round, semicircle pieces, and if you want to, like put something in her hair, attach a little flower on it. Let me just try and find the piece. Should have like got all the pieces for this. Yeah, I can see me duplicate these. Okay, so you take one of these, and you just put whatever color you want in her eyes to be. In this case, I'm probably just going to put black. Because it's the first color I found. Let me switch the camera real quick. Yeah, it was the 4th of July. I got an ear infection, so it hurt. Or you can put these. I like to just put these little studs. Let me just find it. Pretty sure on the box there's two, so let me just go through all this. Let me see. There's a black piece in there. Yeah, there's two. Can you just do this? Oh yeah, and while you're doing that, you can attach this. Oh no, not yet. You take one of these, the same color as the hair, and you flip it on the back, like that. And to do that, you attach it. So it looks like there's some hair. I'm still trying to find that little black stud. But for now, just take the color of like the shirt that you want, and just stick it on the little body, I guess. So you're only going to need two of the same studs, this there, and then there. I'm using pink because my sister likes pink. And then what color you want the pink. So in this case I'm going to choose blue, because my little sister loves little like blue jeans, I guess. So just stick them on. Oh wait, here's something you can do. So look, you just attach these on. Once you do that, let me just go find pieces. I know I'm being pretty slow here, but let me just find pieces. Where is the little stud? Oh yeah, I made this little man. He's really cool. There's a little stud on. And a girl. Oh, found him. They're on him. So these two little Lego pieces. You attach them on the bottom, and it looks like little feet, I guess. So there. If you want your little Lego girl to have arms, I suggest just taking out this piece. And then just stick them in the middle. Oh, the hand came out. Hold this right here. There. My Lego girl has like arms, or no, she doesn't have arms yet. Take a little tiny piece. Oh, there's my little sister right there. Take this. Take this. Take this. Wait, how about I just take some blue studs? I think I just saw some blue studs. Just imagine I find the black stud while looking for this. You know what? Pretty sure y'all are just gonna use these little eyes. Just stick them in like that. Oh wait, this is the wrong type of eye. Ta-da! And there's the right type of eye. Oh, fuck. Okay. Once you do that, stick it on there. And then, boom, you have a simple Lego girl. I'm gonna go over the steps again, so. Yeah. First step was to, I guess, take this. Put little eyes on it.
I'm just gonna, when you take this, whatever color you want the shirt, stick it on. And then to make the hair, take this little thing, semicircle, stick it on there. If you want the hair to be really long, I guess you can do this. Then you just attach it. Oh no, you don't attach it. You take this little piece, stick it on there. Take this one there. Put this one here. Stick on these little tiny arms. And then stick on these little red pieces. I think they're just like, I don't know what they're called. Maybe like slates or something. And then you have a simple Lego girl. If you want, you can like put something in your hands. I don't know. Or let me just make something from the hole. I don't know what I can make. Alright, this is basically just Lego. Just how to make a Lego soap bottle. Yeah, like a round stud or like a tall stud. Stick a little dispenser. Or you could take one of these, like a vase little stud. I don't know. I just like calling it stud. Then you take this, stick it on there. Here's a little soap bottle. And you can just like stick the soap bottle in your hand, I guess. Yeah. And then the Mega Constructs can come a shooter. Yeah, that's how you build a simple Lego girl. Now, I destroy her. Even though she did nothing to me. Bye-bye, Lego lady. Oh, Jesus.